Hey, how's it going? I want to introduce you to the latest homemade Spier guitar. Yeah, it's an acoustic electric. Got it plugged in right here, which you just heard. It's a copy or very close to a Martin dreadnought, but it's got some great woods on it. It's got a spruce top. It's got an ebony fretboard, ebony bridge, and check out the sides. It's rosewood. Check it out. Rosewood back for that warm sound. Mahogany neck. Of course, the Spier logo on the headstock. And then I put some abalone shells around the sound hole inlay. Give it a little class there, okay? So the pickup is underneath the bridge. It's the LR bags, which I couldn't be more happy with the LR bags pickup. And I'm really happy with the guitar. It came out great. And I did little things for me. I put a little battery box back here, so it's very easy to change out the battery. You know, sometimes you leave it plugged in, the battery wears out. So it's really great. So anyway, I made a lot of pictures and video when I was building this guitar. I want to share them with you. And I'm going to play a little song for you as you watch the video. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight.
Till the touchdown.